Check, 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 check. Okay, so right now it's 6:13. I'm trying to finish this same day edit. Actually, I'm trying to start the same day edit right now. So, this is what I usually do.
In English,
kay para sa international audience.
Oh,
so this is what I usually do. I try to place the beat. If you figure out what the beat is, and then apply the shots, plan the shots that I'd be able, that I'd use to form the video. So the first thing that I did right here is extended the ending, because right now it's the ending's kind of I don't know what the right word in English is, but it's between for me, so it's lacking in a way. So I made a cut right here and extended the audio right here. So most of the time I do this, I edit the audio that I will use. This is requested by the bride. I don't normally use audios like this because I can't put a lot of conversation, the priest speech, bride and groom speech, stuff like that. So first is this is what my assistant did the whole day. He made a lot of cuts to the clips and chose the best clips that I might use. So other videographers would their style is to separate the shots into different bins. I find it really, it limits your productivity because you always switch back and forth to the bins. So right now I'm gonna start editing, but first I will duplicate this just in case I'd have a mistake later. So don't mind the noise, I'm in the reception right now. So I duplicated the sequence, right, and then I'm gonna start editing right now. So right now I'm planning the shots. So I'm thinking of putting highlights in here. And then I'm gonna cut right here. So I have to submit this maybe at around 7, 10, 16, around that time. So I hope I'll be able to finish this in time. So right now I'm planning to put something in here because that's my style. I always go for a lot of talking, a lot of, you know, priest talking, bride and groom talking. So I'm deciding right now that I should play something in here. So my style is usually the way I edit, I always label everything. So this means that this is for the talking parts, and then the green parts are the power shots that I'd use. And I remember what I shot during the day because I shot almost everything. So, and I know what my co-shooter shot earlier. So in my head right now, I kind of memorizing what we have and what's the best representation for the day, what transpired during the day. It's better to plan out the shots before you edit, because if you always thinking about what's next, you're gonna lose, because we are in a very tight battle with time. So right now I'm figuring out what shots that I'd use, and then maybe I'd keep silent for a while because I have to think and not explain every step that I do, but I hope you guys get the point. So here goes. So green power shot.
Back to me, miles of wind.
So right now I'm listening and memorizing the shots that we took earlier. First chorus, green, power shots. So I've decided to put something here in here that so I'm gonna pause for a moment. I've decided to use maybe part of the priest's speech or whatever it's called, or the bride and the groom's. Oh, they didn't have a vow earlier, so maybe or the ring part. I'm gonna figure it out later, but right now I'm just trying to figure out what the overall plan is for this video. Second chorus, green. So I already know that that's a chorus. So this might be yellow, but let's see. Stop, never, whatever, near and far, and always and everywhere, and every say you love me forever, never stop, never. Save, always save. And then I usually save versions of the project file, so that if this version is corrupted, I always have something that I could go back to. So right now I'm incrementing, you know, one is after the one that doesn't have a one, so. So I already get that that's a chorus. So right now I'm kind of feeling that this is a little bit silent. I don't know if it's a little bit silent, so I might use other talking parts in there. And then goes back to the chorus and then the ending. So right now I have 5 talking parts. So right now I'm figuring out what to place. So let me just get these things ready. So right now I'm just remembering what happened during the day. So I'm remembering. So I'm laying out the story. If my voice is if the background is louder than my voice, I'm sorry, this is my voice. I don't have a loud voice. Sorry, man. Okay, I think I'm ready. So what I'll do is use this for the groom part, entering the church, bride part, and then some power shots here, and then let's end it with a kiss, and then power shot. In the beginning I'm gonna use power shot just because I can. And then this I think is the dress up parts, so I'm gonna label it dress up parts. This I don't know what to use in there, so this is the groom. Maybe this is the postman. Oh shoot. Okay, let's figure this out. Maybe I'm gonna use the gown shot in here. I don't know. I have a pretty good gown and ring shots earlier. So, okay. So right now I'm trying to find, because the cuts happen before the post snap. I have to cut my own shots right now. So this is A6 post snap. So I already know what to look for because I shot all this. So I'm looking for this shot. Shot this once. That's a pretty good shot, right? Then it goes back. Oh, good one. So that's what I'm looking for.
English, no?
So I think I'm gonna start right here. So if there are tools that just look at the tools in here. I don't have time to explain whatever it is that I'm doing. If please keep up. Feels like I'm standing in a timeless dream. So I want to speed this up. Oh, it doesn't look good. Sorry for the language, man. It doesn't look good, so I'm just gonna stop right here and then look for other shots. So I think the firework shot would work. So notice that, notice that whatever it is that's written in here, it's everything's labeled. So that works. I'm gonna include the oops. So I effed up. This should be right now. Just again, please keep up. I don't have time to explain what happened. And then I stopped right here, so I'd have to find a shot that would conceal my mistake. Like that. And then I think Gray has a shot, another shot, another angle of this. So I have to import. I'd have to import the shot. So the last shot is post snap, entrance. 6:27. Less than an hour left. Not that. Entrance, not that. Fireworks is over here. Yep, oops. So let's find a good shot. Hold on. Okay, that's a good shot, I guess. There you go. I'll just finish this later. Right now, I'm currently battling with time, so. So that, wow. Oops. I shot this on 120p, so this is pretty flexible. So right now, let's delete this. Kumana gaon? Kumana to gaon? Manatugkaw naman ka. Pangutana, dog, layo ko ba ko? So right now, I'm talking with... Copy. So right now, I'm asking my guys if the schedule is as planned. So I effed up again. As you noticed, I used the duplicate. So I already tagged that because I kind of remembered what the priest said earlier. In this job, you have to always remember what's happening so it doesn't fit. So one of the strengths that you should have is to be able to, you know, figure out how to fit things. So right now it doesn't fit because the speech has to end in this part. So what I'm doing is I'm looking at the waveform. I know that this is the ending because the way we talk, we always pause, especially when we are trying to make sense and trying to explain something. That's why we pause, so that everyone would understand you well.
Marriage is a process. To be a wife or to be a husband, you cannot learn that overnight. It's always a process. That is why leave your promise and promise that you will live with it every day.
Okay. Wala pa sila yung first dance, no? Play first dance.
Prosperity mo ko na nagsuot?
Prosperity.
Katong God. Fireworks. Mauda kito?
Mauda first dance. My goodness.
Prosperity naman.
Karon, prosperity na ron?
Sunod. Ay ka na po man ang mga kong speeches.
Dali agad.
Bro, mo lang mo ito,
chan? Dali agad. Hindi ko mabdag sa 30 yan eh. So, bad news.
Marriage is a process. To be marriage is to be marriage is a process. To be a wife or to be a husband. Husband, you cannot learn that overnight. It's always a process.
So again, I'm trying to remember what I shot earlier. So this is not what I wanted to see. So sometimes I have to do a lot of backtracks because my mind is not the same as what I got, you know. You know what I mean. So I think I like this more. Oops.
You cannot. one. You cannot learn that overnight. It's always a process. That is why leave your promise. And promise that you will live with it every day.
Damn it, I'm so pressed with time right now, man. Man. So I just have to, yep. That's So the veil wasn't placed well, I just noticed right now. So I'm gonna cut the scene right there and go to the dress up part. So I'm gonna use this. Boom. Save. Fit the frame. So I think I'm gonna place something here that would. I want this movie to be anamorphic. Something. Yep, anamorphic. So there you go.
That you will live with.
I need more reactions. I hope I can find reactions. Hope there are a lot of reactions earlier. Now this one would be good. This one will be good too. Okay, I have two. I'm gonna save the others for later. There you go.
Promise.
I'm gonna place one in here. Hold on. So I'm adding this so there is kind of a depth to the story, because if you always see the bride and the groom alone in the film, it's gonna get boring really fast. So.
Marriage is a process. You can understand the process. That is why you understand. And promise that you will live with it every day.
Wow. good with that. Dip to black. So I'm using CS6 because the other versions are always crashing. I have CS6, CC2017, 2018, 2019 installed, but I prefer CS6 because it's the one that doesn't crash. Okay, back to the editing. This is kind of a fail, so I'm gonna speed this up, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna start right here. So I'm gonna start right there. Again, I don't have time to explain what it is that I'm doing. Please keep up. So that's how I do that. And then I'm gonna adjust. That's quite long. Okay, make up. No, this one I would use. Where's that? This one I would use. This is their child. So I would use that. I don't know if I'd choose to use that or not, I don't know. There you go. Right, I'm trying to decide. Goes with it. No. Ian. Okay, I think I have enough. So first bomb, and then this they don't teach, so I'm making an adjustment layer, a blank video. I want to ripple delete everything, so boom, just figure out what I did. I like this even more than that, so delete video. There we go. 6:42. It's very early. They're having first dance now. So the reason that I did the beat earlier so that it'd be easier to find the timing. See? Just stop. It just snaps. Hold on. Save. So finding timings like these wherein there is movement, for example this one, the beat drops and then there's movement. Yeah, little things like that adds a lot more to the video. So I'm trying to figure out what to put here. Maybe makeup, I don't know. Makeup. What did I do in here? So this I didn't do, so I have to kind of check what Ray did. Hmm. Okay. He did this. So I think I'm gonna use this. Okay, so what I will do is cut this. It's not in order because you have to see this first without blah 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 blah, right? So I'm just gonna cut it right there, cut and then cut. I'm gonna make, okay, that's pretty good, I guess. So right now I'm trying to animate. So let's show the groom too. Make up right a little bit. This was really tight. The makeup thing is really tight. So I had limited shots. I hope this is enough. I think it's alright. That's not the one. The one, man. Make up. Boom. So that and this and this and this. This and this are the same, so I'll delete the other one. Boom. So I'm gonna, because I've decided to use video 6 as the main timeline for the shots, I will add the things that I need on video 7 and then put them down like this. Okay. Again, Tug. Because we're kind of making an MTV. This is not for everybody. Some of the very good videographers don't use this style, but this is, with the time that I have, this, I think this would work. This is the only technique that would work. Let's see. So I can't put this down because I dissolved it. I can always, you know, I can always put it down and dissolve, but I prefer to be, for it to be this way. And then let's make it slow. So let's occupy the first. Yep. That works for me. So what I will do now is use the gunshot. Hold on. It's not there. No, not that. It's pretty good. Boom, and then this would work. Okay.
Spoken word.
So I was thinking to use the hold on. Let's figure out what the okay, I'm gonna use this. So you take this. Oops, sorry. So again, cut. Cut. Oops. Very late. Sorry. I usually talk like this, so. Let's figure this out later.
Lawful husband, according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church.
I think I'm just gonna use that part. Hold on. It's a lot easier.
Holy Mother, the Church.
Yes, Father.
Okay, I think I'm gonna use this. And then adjust this. So again, you have to decide on the fly what you'd use. What you would do.
Giselle, do you take June Ray, your present for your lawful husband according to the.
So right now I'm just muting the parts.
Giselle, do you take June Ray, your present for your lawful husband?
He was laughing earlier, right? Okay, I'm gonna use this and put it here.
Do you take June Ray, your present for your lawful husband? According to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church.
So let's, yep, put the, this is the ghost part, okay. Saving takes a lot of time right now. That means the project is getting big. Minutes. Oh no, it takes really long. What's happening? Oh, is there something wrong? I think I'm gonna have to stop the recording because it's eating my. It's causing a lot of problems with the machine. Hold on. Hold on, let me. Okay, my mistake. Continue! Okay, let's look for the groom's part. There you go. Link right here, and then increase the volume.
Yes, I do.
There you go. Oops. I think it would fit here. Whoa.
Wife, according to the rites of our holy, happen in the church. Do you take Giselle for your lawful wife according to the rites of our holy? The church. The church, yes, I do. Do you take Giselle for your lawful wife according?
Ano ka ba? English speaking?
Wala pa.
To the rights of our holy father.
What is this?
Pera nag-wide, pera nag-wide.
Oh no. Crossfade. The shortcut is messing up with Camtasia, so.
The church, yes I do.
Hold on, if I'd use this here, does it make sense?
The church, yes I do.
It makes sense. Increase the volume a bit.
Do you take Giselle for your lawful wife according to the rites of our holy mother, the church? Yes, I do.
Hold on.
Kasi kailangan marap?
The church. Yes, I do.
So
659.
Background man, the background man. Okay, that's good enough. Boom and boom and boom. Boom. That's good enough for me. Guess I'm gonna get rid of these things.
Church, yes, I do.
Never stop, never, 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 never,
always and every living for it always and everywhere and every
So I think I'm gonna scratch this. Oh my god, it's almost time. Man, reactions. Here you go, let's find reactions, man. I've seen it earlier. Yeah, let's get them back. It's all right. Boom, boom, boom. No, we're still in the This is lacking. Come on.
Yeah.
The cut is stacking.
Ato silang atagan sa masipang pakpak.
Hapin ako ne?
You're next.
Kana diha?
No.
Oh, dili pa pwede. Wala shitty pa oh. Dili pa pwede. Dili pa pwede. 15 minutes pa ni. Bali, paspasa rapod kayo.
Ako yun na na. Masig makakuha na nila ko.
Bali po.
Paspas lang din. Ano ang sakit?
Pili kaya. Ang saman ko.
In English. Kaya takaling mo na nila. Bay sila?
Post na ko ni sa Facebook.
Di ko na
ano ba ng bulan? I love you always forever near and far closer together. done. So,
di ko na nag-kwan tradisyon na dula. So, tulok ko buk na dula ko, no? Lang ipadayon ko na.
So, yung pakaayon. So, they've extended. They've extended my deadline. A couple minutes more.
Very good, guys. Parasa na.
YouTube, ambot.
Video ko na. Oh, kung ano yung one. Okay, gawin mo din ang usunan. Si?
Si? Fantasia. So, I'm happy that they've save again. Oh my god! So I lack this part and this part dress up. Okay. Bride. No. Like that shot. You've got me almost melting away. And then let's do the dress up thingy. So what's next? Boom.
Giselle, do you take?
Okay, Guevarra for bride.
Giselle, do you take your grave present for your lawful husband?
Came back, man. For your lawful husband. So.
Husband, according to the rights of all. For your lawful. Present for your lawful husband, according to the rights of our Holy Mother, the Church.
Yes, Father.
It's way too quick. Ten minutes. 5 minutes pa ganito, pag pangutanan ni mo ganyan.
Mag-play ko ng prenup eh, kung sunod na kong dyan.
Ah, oh, dali ay.
Ito.
John Ray, do you take Giselle for your lawful wife according to the rights of our holy father? The church, yes, I do. Now let us witness the first official kiss of Mr. and Mrs. John Ray Kina. Ray Kina. Ato silang atagan sa masipang pak. Tagan sa masipang pakpak.
Render na lang.
Ha?
Render.
Mag-render naman. Render. Pinaka may render dyan.
7.
7, 7.
They're asking for the file now.
7 minutes.
7 minutes. I done it! Finished! I will defy you. Pangayong flash type, pangayong flash type. Bitaw, paspas kayo, Robs. Wapoy, ka oras, Robs. Grabe. Nangawin sa tamog tarong.
Dali na kayo, na city.
So I'm done! 719, damn! So I'm gonna render right now. And then...
7 minutes, render.
Alert is something. I'm just gonna be something. I'm gonna chop it. Alert ka, you ba?
Pero mas gwapo yun yung sir kuhan yung ano, mga naka ano na dizali kaya mag-pressure man
bisag pressure sa Cham Cham ayaw ginaiyak po ano di ba?
Ga-record ako para sa YouTube guys. Tinood
na.
Okay, I'm gonna render right now and then
nice record na siya.
Hopefully no errors. Damn it, it's not working.
Okay, all is well.
All is well. All is well.
No. Gusto ko magitag hell.
There you go, exporting!
1, 2, 3, 4, 50%, 50%. Alam, hindi, 50, ilang na 50 dahil yung percent?
Patience, my friend.
Yeah,
that's okay.
Go.
Four minutes siguro ning render, ani 4 minutes. So in the province, like where we are right now, it's difficult to eat for like 20 minutes and then leave. It's kind of depressing, but that's the reality, and it's a part of the culture. So most of the people here, although not all, most of them are here just for the food and not for the celebration. So I don't know. It's hard to talk about these things, but that's what's happening. So as you can see, the program is already ending at 7:21. This is the last part of the program. Man. Sometimes I wish I had more time. Of course, I think everybody wants to have more time.
3 minutes.
But it is what it is, man. It's the style in where I live. Most of my weddings are here in this place. But it's okay. I managed to adjust my style. Two minutes, two seconds.
Sa iyo mo. Iyo na yung natumulian.
Shout out to my editor friends out there who has more time to edit. Checking if the recording still works. It's 1 hour 9 minutes. Oh, it's still working. Check. But the audio's f***ed up. Hello? Oh my god. Hopefully it still works.
50 seconds.
How do I even have this? I didn't activate this. Thirty seconds na lang. Copy na. GG! Okay, Roy. Sabi si Nabda na irat na pareha mata supplier. Smile ready, ha? Okay. Okay raman ka sila nakahulat, ra?
Yes.
Copy na lang, G. Idagan na nito ni.
Ay, ako madagat. Ang
siya. Siya, maloy pa din mo. So, guys, it's done! That's all. Bye-bye.